is that thing? Ah, it makes my eye burn.
Thank you. ones who may have watched the world for centuries with a dead eye, rotting from the inside. They won't be my guests. She will peel back all the lies and symbols. For some, a catastrophe. For others, a revelation. And for some, my death may be a promise.
I'm just feeding the rats and talking to them. Like the lonely rat boy from the stories.
We're not in a story. The void needs you.
I don't want to go to the void anymore. I've seen what happens. The stone grips more than your body. It takes over your mind and heart.
This is our purpose, Antero. This is why we're here. Don't fight the influence of the endless and empty.
I don't want to. I'm scared. I don't want to become like them.
Don't worry, you...
Why do they look like that? What goes on here?
For my studies.
Yes. I stared into its core and recognized myself. It yearns as I yearn. Under its gaze, I sank beneath the surface of these waters. I walked the path of the envisioned and witnessed the churning of the void in the flesh. Oh. I still feel the eye's presence in my mind.
Yes, yes. The dead see with such depth. The eye of the dead god sees all our desires.
One day we too shall see the truth. I know it.
You could just show up in a place.
You'll pay.
Thank you.
licking blood, dead hairs, taste of terror, of cheers, of treason. She cut her breast high in her bellies. Thank you.
take my place among them in that cold, cold.
The voice will not allow it.
Some aren't ready to shed their attachments. I remember one man, some aristocrat from Dunwall, was granted me. As if we don't have enough for them.
Are they even human anymore?
By the outsider! Are you all right?
Get up there!
No luck.
What happened to you?
It's not wise to quarrel. I bet I can...
cold stone hard. Tastes bad. Breaks teeth. Oh, no blood in
the air. All the blood. To finally experience men. I see forever. And even I can't see the future.
We are truly fortunate to experience the passage of Envisioned twice in one day.
I read that Envisioned can't communicate with us anymore. Can they see us? Or can they only see what's in the void?
In Witness by Stone, Nozaku posits that Envisioned can see us, but choose not to speak. They have loftier matters to ponder when they walk the void.
One day, if I'm lucky enough to hear the call, I'll be done.
Cold stone hard. Tis bad. Breaks teeth. On the blood in
we found there, we set a light, the fires of
fellow seekers, the enemy is upon us!
No! You shouldn't have done that!
Take this! You'll pay for that with your lives! Stay still! Not this time! You're dead!
There's no use running!
You feel too much!
Do you
hear that?
The
bull!
Pay
for her death! The outsider! Such an honor for you!
What? Oh, so you're back for your lesson?
Thank you.
did he really? He was a true scholar.
I wouldn't praise him too loudly. He violated the highest commandments of our society. The ritual hold is forbidden to us, as you well know.
I understand his punishment. He had to die, I don't dispute that. But his world...
There are things that even those such as we were never meant to gaze upon. Remember them.
Someone asking for trouble?
When I die, this world will be.
You really thought you could just show up in a place like this?
Forbidden. Could be worth looking into.
Let's not make this.
You don't deserve the touch of the outside.
You
piece of filth.
She has seen through dark waters. Soon, she will see in obscurity.
no, no. Have you read the third book of Laspinard's seminars? Surely you must. It's essential. The Envision. Broken.
Is necessary to maintain the hermeneutics of the self. What is us, what is they? The outsider, to create that distinction.
Have you encountered Camilla Correa's latest work? There is always the problem of framing, of delimitation. Do these distinctions make communication possible or impossible?
Interesting theory, Correa.
That she would question. What nonsense.
You'll have to be much more specific than that.
Inside the ritual.
Thank you.
The eye of the dead god.
It's watching me. Been a part of me since this all started. It's cold. Dead. But it still sees. been a part of me since this all started. It's cold. Dead. But it still sees. I can see everything. The void. Like looking under the waves and into the sea. How long has the Outsider been drowning at the heart of the Void?
Is that the mark of the outsider? This one was obsessed like all the rest. What did he find out?
The topography of the void is dependent upon reality to supply the base material for it to mirror. However, there is one place that has no referent in our world. Though I know the void sees into our hearts, my fellows call it the Ritual Hold. Some say it is a cradle, others say a tomb. The outsider himself resides there. To even approach the gate to that place is sacrilege. And even then, the void itself keeps it shut to living eyes. Truly, the Ritual Hold exists outside of time itself. It would be as futile as it is forbidden to enter. These are thoughts for another time. My research into this ancient alphabet continues. Some remnants of their phonemic qualities are preserved in our oldest writings. The language possesses an unusual amount of diphthongs, reliant on distinction in tone and pitch to convey meaning. These symbols, I know the very nature of the void runs through them, but is it a dead language, or the language of the dead? Perhaps that could be the title of my next monograph.
The combination to his safe might have something to do with those strange symbols.
The mark is the Outsider's name. And this says only spirits in the void can read it.
Founders are still there. Are they even human anymore?
Thank you.
take a look around.
future.
Thank you.
I fed his heart to the hound.
White teeth pulling it apart. White teeth stained black. The blood is thick. I spread it on my thighs.
I always hate you for what you did. You ruined me. Always hate you. Always.
I hear their fingernails inside the walls. The noise. The noise. I hear it.
The void is stripping it away.
You're all here with me forever. You're all mine. Oh.
I see each moment of my life slipping from my fingers. It frightens me. Where is my mother? This place.
Bring me his head. He was my brother. He was my brother. Now there is no one. No one at all.
Take me back. I want to go back.
Fingernails. I can take you to see your mother again. Let me take you to see your mother. Her face all smeared with earth. Her face still smiling, still staring.
I wipe the dirt from her cheek.
I had a choice.
She had so many names, all spoken softly. I didn't know which one to use.
Why are you here? What are you?
Look at us. Trapped here. An eternity on a butcher's block. Waiting for the knife to fall. There's nothing left of me but this.
Doubt. I'm here. Look at me.
I know that name. I know you. And with blood. And masks and blades raised. Billy Lurk, I even remember when you hated me. And now you followed me into the void itself. You brought the knife. I can't hurt him. There's nothing I can do. Only you can kill him. How long have I waited here?
Too long, old man.
There he is. The Outsider. All this time, dreaming in the void. I wonder if he dreamed about this moment. Go finish it. End his miserable life.
He almost looks like he's in pain. Is this really what you want? Is this really what he deserves?
You know how this ends, Billy.
I found another way. The Outsider lived and breathed once. He spent his days on the streets of some forgotten city. These cultists took everything away from him. Even his name. But I know what it is. His name is the Mark. Only the dead can read it. If we give that back to him, he'll be free. He'll live out the rest of his days as a man like any other.
The Mark. No. You're here to kill him. You can't ask me to do this, Billy. Not after everyone he's hurt. Not after everything we've done.
Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. He never lied to us about what we might become.
You know what I became. We looked down on Dunwall as if we owned it. As if we could drown it in blood. Wow. He knew we'd turn into monsters like him. He always knew. And his Billy, he can't do anything but harm.
I saw the cult who hurt him. He died once at their hands. Look at him. This wasn't his choice. He never asked for this power.
going to end it. Put him out of his misery if you pity him. It's a better future than anything that might wait for him out there.
Does he have to die? Years ago, I did something terrible to you. I didn't deserve to live. But you let me walk away. You gave me a chance. Let him live, Dal. Let him have the life he lost. Like you did for me.
When you left Dunwall, I hoped you could live a better life without me. That your future wouldn't be killing for coin. Until someone came to betray you. Forgiveness is a rare thing in this world, Billy. You're better than I was.
Take you out of here.
These eyes were closed for centuries, and I saw everything. Bound here, I walked through the minds of generations. And now,
you're free. I can't take back what was done to you all those years ago. No more than I can take back what was done to me. But now you have a chance to be something new. To be something better. It must be strange knowing what you know. Seeing with old eyes all the secrets of the world. We've both seen the worst in people's hearts. But in the end, I gave Dowd peace. And maybe you can find some too. There's so much doubt. But there are some things I know are true. The Outsider is no more, and with that, the world will change in ways none of us can know. But the Void is still there, echoing just beyond what you can see. And there's no one left to say who will and won't be touched by its magic.
She had so many names. All spoken.
Look at you. This is what the Abbey tried to hide. This is what the Eyeless want to know about. I'm at the center of the Void itself. And you're not even some kind of horror I need to face down and fight. You're at my mercy. But you've always been at the mercy of bad people, haven't you? You said I had a choice. Well, I'm here to make it. I've seen what you wanted me to see, you black-eyed bastard. It doesn't change a thing.
I remember her hands. She pinched my cheek. Never, she didn't.
Dowd? Why are you here? What are... I found another way. The Outsider lived and breathed once. He spent his... You're right. I made you a promise. I won't betray that. I'll finish what we started. Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. He... I can't let him live. He's played God for too long. The Eyeless and the Abbey will both fall apart without the Outsider. I saw the cult who hurt him. He died once. I can't throw him to the streets again. There's nothing left for him but suffering. I'll end it here. But does he have to die? Years ago, I did something to... I can't take back what was done to you all those years ago. No more than I can take back what was done to me. But now you have a chance to be something new. To be something better. It must be strange knowing what you know. Seeing with old eyes all the secrets of the world. We've both seen the world. Here. What are you?
Look at us. Trapped here. An eternity on a butcher's block. Waiting for the knife to fall. There's nothing left of me but this.
Doubt. I'm here. Look at me.
I know that name. I know you. And with blood. And masks and blades raised. Billy Lurk, I even remember when you hated me. And now you followed me into the void itself. You brought the knife. I can't hurt him. There's nothing I can do. Only you can kill him. How long have I waited here?
Too long, old man.
There he is. The outsider. All this time dreaming in the void. I wonder if he dreamed about this moment. Go finish it. End his miserable life.
He almost looks like he's in pain. Is this really what you want? Is this really what he deserves?
You know how this ends, Billy.
I found another way. The Outsider lived and breathed one. You're right. I made you a promise. I won't betray that. I'll finish what we... Look at you. This is what the Abbey tried to hide. This is what the Eyeless want to know about. I'm at the center of the Void itself. And you're not even some kind of horror I need to face down and fight. You're at my mercy. But you've always been at the mercy of bad people, haven't you? You said I had a choice. Well, I'm here to make it. I've seen what you wanted me to see, you black-eyed bastard. It doesn't change a thing.
Billy Lurk, you were the knife in my right hand, until you were the knife in my back.
Why is he to blame for what we did? He gave us a way to fight back. I can't let him live. He's played God for too long. The Eyeless and the Abbey will both fall apart without the Outsider. This is how it ends. This is how it always ends.
I see. There are no choices left.
It's done. You've cut away the knot at the center. The rest will fall to pieces. The world will finally change.
The world might change, but we won't. Killers never change. What happened is what had to happen. Maybe it's not fair, but I can't think of much that is. I know the guilty never get what they deserve. I know the black-eyed bastard never did. But with that knife in his heart, I've evened the score. He died for the people twisted by his magic, the cults, witches, and killers. For all the madness and chaos they caused, for Dowd, for me. And after all this, I'm still just a murderer. There's so much doubt, but there are some things I know are true. The Outsider is no more, and with that, the world will change in ways none of us can know. But the Void is still there, echoing just beyond what you can see. And there's no one left to say who will and won't be touched by its magic.